What up, bros? It's Hjalmar back with another food review. This time it's not edited, but deal with it, you fuckers. Today I am eating Daim Limited Edition Strawberry Cake. It was expensive as fuck, like 6 euros. So this is almost the most money we've spent on an entire video, man. Please subscribe. Okay, it is baked in Sweden. Some gay shit. It has 400 grams mousse cake with strawberry, chocolate and crunchy caramel. And it is Daim, you know, the chocolate Daim. Yeah, the one of the shittier ones. And yeah, Vladimir isn't in the video because he has a job. And actually, no, nothing. Okay, opening Daim cake. Whoa. Now that's pretty big. Impressive. It looks, kind of looks like shit, man. Like actually, and it has melt. No, it hasn't melted yet. Nice! Our awesome car's AC was able to keep it cool. Okay, now the smell. Smells like chocolate. And do we have a spoon?
No.
I'll be eating this with my bare hands then. Yeah, we won't be needing this one. It's actually pretty fucking good, man. It tastes like strawberry and chocolate. It is nice. Fuck, this is hard. How can the war elephants eat the entire cake in one evening? What the fuck, man? I'll give you that. A good cake out there. It costs 6 euros and 19 cents. But it tastes pretty good. And it is limited edition. As you can see. So it is pretty worth it. I like it.